What's up? What's popping, y'all?
She got hips, I got a grip for a lot of ass. Don't need to have more. I know it's sweet. I like that.
Straight up.
I got word that is wet while it's drown.
It's my birthday. Your girl is officially 21 years old. February 4th, Thursday. Mark the date. It's 12 something. But all I know is that it's my birthday. But I just wanted to come on here and continue my vlog.
Okay. This is a good angle.
The last thing I think y'all saw was me dyeing my wig. Little story time. Y'all, I'm really good at dyeing hair when it comes to a lot of things. But this go round, I was too focused on making sure I got the platinum color that I kind of went a little overboard, but it's fine. I was gonna eventually cut this wig anyway, but it did get to take a little dye damage, but it's still really cute. And what I decided I'm gonna do is go ahead and like curl it for my birthday later on today. Y'all are gonna see me.
What's up? What's popping, y'all? It's the next morning. Good morning. It's my birthday. We're lit. I just woke up. I'm honestly tired, but we gotta get the day started because it's a big day for me. I don't know what time it is exactly. I think it's like 8:50 something. A Thursday. My girlfriend just left the to school.
My friends, I'm supposed to be seeing them in the morning, this morning. They want to go and hang out with me. One of them is going to be at work. It's my best friend. And she won't be able to come to my birthday dinner or what I do after the birthday dinner little function. So I'm spending a little time with her in the morning. But when she gets off work later on, later on tonight, we're still gonna go to her house because she did move. I'm so proud of my best friend. She moved into her own apartment with her cousins. So we're gonna go see them and spend the night over there and just continue and ending my birthday with my best friend and them. Now I think I'm about to, what am I about to do? I need to pick out my outfit. I'm about to go actually show y'all. And this little contraption right here, contraption that my girlfriend made for me. My girlfriend be working out up here. And, you know, my dog has long toys that she likes to play and tug on. And she be, look at her. She be tugging and pulling on that. I will insert a little clip for y'all if y'all do not believe me. She be having a blast on this. She be having a blast. But I love my dog to death. So. I do have the 21 set up. And don't mind that. That's my little nail stuff that I need to get a table for. I have the 2-in-1 set up. Oh my God, it looks so cute. Because we're 21. Y'all, I love these Yeezys so much, but they squeak. I don't like them. When I have bare feet, they squeak. Speaking of which, y'all, I didn't go have to go get my feet done for nobody because as y'all know, I do my own nails. So, your girl also did her toes. And I actually did pretty good. I'm really proud of myself, y'all. But don't start asking me to do y'all feet because I still can't get over my psyche of touching other people's feet. It's only a few people's feet I can touch. I have a 2-outfit. I wasn't really supposed to have a 2-outfit type of birthday. But, you know, who doesn't have a 2-outfit, 3-outfit type of birthday, honestly? My closet's a mess. It's not a mess. It's a mess. So I have my birthday outfit. Let me not show them my dress. Here.
Y'all gonna see that it is from Shein. And then I have the shoes I'm wearing. I was gonna wear these, y'all, because I love these to death. They so badass, like, ooh. But the way my outfit is, it's cute, but my heels were given more what my outfit is given, so. Fresh out the shower. Y'all seen all the products I use in the shower, all the products I use out of the shower. I don't use the same products all the time. I literally stitch it up. I don't have like an exact pattern every day because I have so many products because I work at BBW. So I be getting all the products. But what we're about to do, y'all, I got on a t-shirt. This is not the outfit I'm wearing to take pictures. I'm about to do my makeup and my hair. So y'all are gonna be over there watching me do this trash stuff. These are some curlers I got. They're the Revlon. They work really well. It's supposed to be the one where you can open it, put it, twist it. Y'all finna see how I do it. Take a strip and I wrap around it and it does what it has to do and it's pretty. It does the way I like it. Just put it like that. This is my makeup bag my girlfriend got me for Christmas. It's Tommy. I haven't even took the plastic off yet, but it's gonna be like my travel makeup bag and it has everything in it. Freaking cute. Like, it's giving everything. Cute. So.
with the lashes and the lip. All nose piercings in, earrings in. I'm about to go put on the outfit that I'm gonna take these pictures in. Y'all, get into the makeup. Get into it. Get into it. If you're not shopping my lashes, what are you doing? Oh, y'all, it's cute. I love the look. I love what I'm giving. Hours later from taking pictures, doing all that we had to do, but my friend Tayshia T is here.
Just wait, I will be coming out with my own YouTube.
Cause period, and y'all should go subscribe to it when it is, and we're about to get it today until further notice. We are on our way. Sorry, we're on our way to this place called Hefner Grill, and I've already took pictures and everything, but I will see y'all again when we get there.